Team takedown.
It seems AIM intends to physically remove some kind of research samples from their experiment. An automated